Spider-Man and I were perfectly in sync for the first 4 or 5 years. I was a nerdy high school kid, he was a nerdy high school kid. He graduated high school and went to college, I graduated high school and went to college. He went through several girlfriends. I dreamed about having girlfriends.
They come from real life, real personal spaces in those lives.
It's the core DNA of the American people.
Our world is no longer black and white, and our superheroes have come to reflect that.